If you've been using the HSBC app and want to remove an old payee, maybe because you no longer need to send money to them or just want to tidy up your account, today's video is for you. First things first, open the HSBC mobile app on your smartphone. If you haven't already, make sure you're logged into your account with your username and password. Once you're logged in, you'll be taken to the main dashboard where you can see all your accounts and recent transactions. Now from the main screen, tap on the Pay and Transfer section. This is where you can manage all your payment settings, including adding, editing or deleting payees. Once you're in the Pay and Transfer section, look for an option called Manage Payees or something similar. This will show you a list of all the payees you've been added to your account. Scroll through the list of payees until you find the one you want to delete. Tap on the payee's name to open up the details. Here you can see the details of the payee, like the account number, bank name and the type of account they have set up. To delete the payee, look for a delete or remove payee option. To tap on delete payee, you'll be likely to asked to confirm this action, as deleting a payee is permanent and can't be undone unless you add them back manually. Confirm that you want to delete the payee by tapping confirm or yes. Once confirmed, the payee will be removed from your list.